Lawyer Mehmet Ali Başaran shared notes from his visits to journalists Ahmet Altan, Mehmet Altan, Ali Bulaç, Ahmet Turan Alkan, Selçuk Kozağaçlı, and businessman Osman Kavala in Silivri prison. Lawyer Başaran said Mehmet Altan is unlawfully in prison for 21 months despite the constitutional court's ruling, and added that Altan described the situation as a shame. Başaran said he found Ali Bulaç as ill, tired and upset, and added that Bulaç narrated he is being treated as one of the cursed people. Lawyer Başaran commented on the case of Bulaç, whom the prosecutor demands 3 times aggravated life sentence due to his 6 columns at Daily Zaman, and said, Ali Bulaç, who is 67 years old and have many health problems, doesn't deserve this unlawful and inhumane treatment. Unfortunately, his friends, former friends and students who are holding important positions only watch this persecution. Başaran reminded that the prosecutors demand life sentence for Ahmet Turan Alkan due to his 15 columns, and said there are a deep determination and a state sadness on his face. He added that before he leaves, Alkan asked him to write that we are being judged by the majesty's justice. Başaran also said that journalist and writer Ahmet Altan has faith in his rightfulness and doesn't care about the life sentence. Altan said to him, unlawfulness spread in Turkey like dampness.